Is it straight? Is it straight?
Yeah, is our camera straight? Look, I'm always retarded. We're not crooked. Is our camera on straight?
Yeah. Okay. Wow, this is awesome. Slants up and it goes. Or not like body bags, but like the big ass medical waste ones. Ew. It's a big diaper. Catherine. Big diaper. Careful, there's a... Catherine, I said be careful, there's winged infusions and stuff everywhere.
Yeah, I saw.
There's catheters.
sorry. Cops drive by up there. That's the middle. Mm-hmm. So they drive by through there. So you just gotta be careful.
Okay.
I don't think the cops care as much. Alright, here's one more. If you haven't cooked it, this is the
steam. Oh, this is the steam. So it goes in here.
I don't think I'm tired of coming to mind.
A huge sterilizer. Somebody climbed in there to do that. Hey, I can also like stop this and go like so we can save it. Like if we're not doing anything. For this though, everything's so dark.
I know, but we're just coming through here. Let's go back.
So that's where we have to go?
That's my noise.
Shh, what's that noise? Like a random really cold all of a sudden.
I know, I felt that.
Okay.
Oh, ghost of wind. Alright.
Wow. I did get really, really cold. Wow. Like my hands are all of a sudden freezing. You go, Catherine. My hair is like retarded. I hear noise. No, there was definitely people talking.
Or they're inside and it's just other people like us.
Or they're fake.
Or they're imaginary.
Okay. can't go down now.
Thank you.
Come here. At least we get a picture of us here. About to be nerdy like this.
Freezing. It should be hotter up here. Dude, I totally think that there's no one in here. I think we're just hearing things.
I mean, we're hearing it. I think we should just keep going and stay calm. And I'm like 100% behaved. If anyone else is just looking.
Nobody's here, we're just hearing it. I heard shuffling again. Just because this place is haunted. There's something to adjust this. It's tight.
Oh, that's so cute.
Can you? Do you see adjusting things to make this a little bit looser?
Mm-hmm.
It did anything. Did it? Yeah, it did. Okay. keep hearing voices. No, I really keep hearing voices. Totally lost, by the way. Hey, Catherine, wait, come back. Come here. Oh, I thought it was a tub. That would have been neat. That's where we came from. Yeah, this is where we came from.
Alright.
Duck. Are you stuck in? Old phone. This is not loose enough. It hurts. I got it. Let's go straight. Catherine.
Let's go straight. Why is there water? Because the window's broken.
Somebody else here. You need to just make this as quick as we fucking can.
Where are they?
They're in the building on the other side. They're following us.
Oh, wow. just that one.
This one right here?
Yeah. Is outside or what? Do you know how to get back to building 11?
Let's do it all back the way we came.
Do you remember? Hallway. Are you leaving? The basement level. Is there signs that tell us where we're going? Oh my god, something touched me. It scared me. What is all that? I think it's a soda sorb. Come here. Wait for me. It's a cross. Holy crap.
Fall out, children.
What do you mean, are we ready?
Shh.
Should we take our stuff off now?
Yeah, no. That's where we came in. There's the gurney.
Yeah. Let's go see if there's anybody. Where are we going?
What? The way we came in was back there, I thought.
What?
I thought we came in back there.
No, it wasn't
there.
Right.
Okay. Oh, that's right. Just a box. And Jaeger. Maybe not Jaeger, we came in.